Hej, cześć, witajcie. Moi drodzy, oczywiście w kolejnym materiale zagrajmy od The Last. The Wolf Among Us. Ja tutaj musiałam sobie oczywiście pominąć ten filmik.
Yes. Thanks. But you should hurry. We don't have much time left.
Dobra.
We should head back inside soon.
Dobra, czy ja będę mógł tam dalej iść? Będę mógł. Przeszukajmy tutaj oczywiście okolice. Zobaczymy, czy tutaj będziemy mogli wejść. Nie da się? Nie da się. Tu nic nie ma takiego. Żadnych, nie wiem, śladów. Nie widzę tu śladów żadnych, ale ja tutaj coś zauważyłem, jak był ten filmik. Właśnie, tutaj jest ślady krwi. Nie wiem, jestem ciekaw, gdzie one prowadzą.
Blood. Drops of blood.
No właśnie.
I'd say it's been here an hour maybe.
Dobra, idziemy sobie dalej. O, tu coś mamy. O, proszę. Strzęp tkaniny. O, i tu jest... To jest jej bluzka, jak się nie mylę. Dobra, weźmiemy sobie.
Jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
Aha, wygląda na jeansy. No to tak się... Czyli nic nie ma. O, tu coś jest.
Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, then left the trail I found earlier.
Aha.
Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
Dobra, nie da się tego otworzyć. Nie da się. A tam nic nie ma. Kurde. To tak powiem średniawo. Średniawo tak z tymi. Właśnie. Dobra, dajmy jej tę tkaninę.
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time. We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on?
Someone brought her in from the outside.
That makes sense. There's no signs of a struggle. But how do you know?
Oh, właśnie, właśnie.
I found blood on the fence back there. Someone hopped over.
Okay, good. That's solid. So, someone from the outside. Well, at least they didn't come from inside the woodlands. I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
Yeah. I guess it's useless to drag it out.
That's how I feel too. I'm sure he won't be happy, but it's just part of the process. Hopefully he can be rational about it.
I wouldn't hold my breath.
I'm not.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
Dobra. Dobra, ja tu mogę zapauzować. Jak coś, ja na chwilę tutaj zapauzuję nagrywanie. Dobra, jestem już z powrotem.
What, are you blind? What, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I work here.
And what great work you do, sheriff.
That didn't feel very genuine. Fucker.
Accuse me of impropriety. Yes, I see. You, because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I
do. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster.
Back off, Ichabod. It's not her fault.
I don't need your help, Bigby.
Instead of trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, says the man who is most to blame for this catastrophe. How convenient. Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community. Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
Oh, kurde.
Bluebeard came to mind. It's his M.O. It's shaky, but...
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair. If all you're operating off of is ancient history, we're all in much more trouble than I imagined. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
Yes? Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase? Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right. Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, maybe we should have dragged it out.
For what it's worth, I still think it was better to tell him.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, Crane doesn't like people smoking and... Never mind. Smoke away.
What an asshole.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale. Asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound right.
A to co to?
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully. Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe. How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
It hasn't been a great morning, Buffkin.
Sorry.
Not your fault. Thanks for asking, though.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
Poleccio.
He knows the ones I'm talking about. There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help. I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything.
Dobra.
Hello, Vivian? Hi, this is Snow White, Mr.
Co my tu mamy? Lampa Aladdina?
Magic lamps are pretty much just lamps. After the genie's been freed.
Yes, that's right.
Dobra.
Worth a try. Worth a try.
Well, that's not what I have here. I can look through it again.
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel, but have some respect for our history and rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so hard?
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
Show me the woodsman. Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
A śnieżka.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Show me Bufkin. Hey! Put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking!
Oh, właśnie.
I don't know her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Ajajaj. Dobra.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or okay. Someone new.
Okay.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
Dobra. Czy ja mogę tu coś jeszcze po... przeglądać? Czy nie można? Nie, niestety nie. Karty Tarota, łopanie. To niezłe karty.
Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
Tak. Wieża. A ostatnia, co da tam da nam?
Damn. Just what the fuck is this supposed to mean?
10 mieczy. Dziwne. Bardzo dziwne. O, właśnie. Mogę tutaj temu naszemu lusterkowi pokazać te karty, on będzie wiedział.
You know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
Ale żeś nam dużo powiedział, ty... ty... To niezły... niezły lusterko. Kurde. Dobra, co my tu mamy? O!
We'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books.
Mm-hmm. Popatrzymy po kolei. Aha, to jesteś ty, okej.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
Tak?
Yeah. Dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
Jakieś te krasoludki takie kurde są te, jak to się nazywa?
Hi, buddy.
Mój koleś.
The woodsman?
Yep, and his axe. And the two of them. I wonder what the story was. Beauty and happier days.
A to pewnie ta bestia.
And her man, Beast.
Aha. Tak myślałem. A to co? O!
Colin and his brothers.
Colin ze swoimi braćmi, nieźle.
I've seen this before.
This symbol on the man's clothes, it's the same as the rings.
Could be her father, or husband. Biss has most of the emblems of the old days, and usually what family they come from. If it's in here, we'll have her name.
Możemy jeszcze tutaj zajrzeć. Bo bym chciał zobaczyć jeszcze... O właśnie, to
Ichabod
jeszcze...
Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
Dobra. I tu jeszcze mamy... O właśnie.
I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
Wish Toad would like his a bit more.
A tutaj ropuch.
Nice hat.
Już wszystko już? Już nie mogę nic zajrzeć, ten zobaczyć niż więcej. No okej. Okay. Tu coś mamy jeszcze, właśnie. Tu może coś zobaczymy w tej księdze. Dlaczego on otworzył na taką stronę specjalnie?
Great. What? I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Jak ktoś...
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it. Bufkin, translate.
An exquisite design from the Good China of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad?
He probably wrote this in himself.
Dobra, tylko tak. O, o proszę.
This looks familiar.
O proszę.
From the Axe of the Woodsman, a druid blessing, actually.
Someone blessed that thing?
I only translate.
Ja tylko tłumaczę.
What's it say about that?
It says Bricklebit in an older elvish hand.
What's Bricklebit?
A magic word.
What's it do?
Makes animals shit gold.
O Boże. Nie, nie wierzę. Czekajcie, możemy... Aha, nie mogę tu więcej już nic zobaczyć.
What's that?
Nie mogę wcześniejszej strony otworzyć.
Mark of the House of the Frog Prince.
Not quite who I'm looking for.
Tu nic nie ma więcej? Nie ma, tylko tu jest. Dobra, tu już przeszukiwaliśmy. Tutaj tak samo. Tutaj coś mogę? Mogę.
This is the one. Where is this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairo? I'll go look it up.
Alelairo? That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin?
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin. Also known as... ass skin. prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of Donkey Skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith.
Aha. Tu już wiem, jak się nazywa. Jaśmin ta.
She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after. Should I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please.
Aha.
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Książę Lawrence. Okay. Czyli teraz musimy pójść podejść chyba do...
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her
we...
Name was Faith.
Yeah.
Aha, tu możemy już podejść
you
do...
You should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
Musimy go poinformować.
But we need to let him know about his wife.
Dobra. To teraz musimy... Czekajcie. Czy my musimy iść do teraz do tego lusterka? Jak się nie mylę. Zaraz zobaczę, gdzie to lustro było? Tu. Właśnie. Porozmawiaj z lustrem.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Jaśmin.
Show me faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Dobra, oj.
Show me Faith's father, the old king. Guess that crosses him off the suspect list.
Dobra, książę Lawrence.
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence. What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Dobra, wyjdź.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there.
No dobra, okej.
Sorry, I have to get that.
W takim momencie.
Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, I... He is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
A to któż to?
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right, there's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on.
Kurde.
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready.
No to już. Dobra, spadamy do tego księcia Lawrence. Czy jaką tam się to zwie? Czy do... Tak niby...
Did Toad say who was there?
Książę.
Was it the woodsman?
I don't know, it's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Oh, kurde, nie wiem.
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
O ja pierdziele, ja nie wiem, co ja mam wziąć najpierw. Czy ropucha? Mieszkanie Lawrence.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
We need to tell him about his wife. He deserves to know.
You're right. And Toad's a tough... Toad. He can probably handle himself for a few hours.
We'll have to.
Może. Kto wie. Jak nie ropuch ugryzie tego gdzieś tam i... I no. Mieszkanie z Lawrence'a, South Bronx. Jesteśmy w Bronxie.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
Dobra.
When the magic mirror showed me this apartment, I think I saw a knife inside. Covered in what looked like blood.
I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, let's not overcomplicate things. You can question him while I look around for it.
And if he objects...
Dobra.
We're here on official Fabletown business. And we can be persuasive if necessary. Or you can.
Dobra, wchodzimy do mieszkania, raz, dwa, do tego Lawrence'a księcia.
Hey, open up!
It's Bigby. I need to talk to you.
Oh, ty.
Lawrence, you in there?
Nie ma go. To dlaczego? Kurde, nieciekawie powiem. O! Tu coś się dzieje, kurde.
Hej! Hej! Alright, we'll try this out.
Guess we're out of options. Come on, help me up.
Kurde, on nie żyje. O ja pierdzielę. No nie.
Oh God, we're too late. That makes two fables dead. We need to figure out what the hell is going on here.
You
don't do this to them.
I don't know, Snow.
Kurde, nie dobrze. Słuchajcie, zobaczymy, popatrzmy najpierw na niego. Kurde, jak on to Bóg?
That left a mark. Ruined his shirt.
Oj, koszulo się marnął tam.
They never really look peaceful, do they?
I wouldn't know.
Koszulo się przyjmujesz, wilku. Właśnie, tu zobaczymy, co my tu mamy.
Damn.
Aha. Chyba się podciął, Tak mi się wydaje.
Dry.
Albo nie wiemy, nie wiem.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Aha. Tu wszystko już ten? A, tu mogę jeszcze.
That doesn't really help.
Tu coś mamy jeszcze.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. Or more.
Tu już tydzień leży tu? Ja pierdzielę. Nie wierzę.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
Czy coś tu jeszcze możemy... O, tu coś mamy.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Dobra, czy coś tu jeszcze mamy? Chyba nie. Dobra, wracamy. Tu chyba wszystko już. O właśnie, tu jeszcze sobie zajdziemy.
Bullet passed through the chair.
Ha. Dziwne. Aż tak, kurde. Ja pierdzie.
Snow, could you stand over there? Point towards Lawrence, as if you're the shooter.
This is... feels strange. What are you thinking?
The slug should have gone over there, right behind him. Not here.
Right. So the shooter stood somewhere else.
Maybe. Or we don't have the whole story.
Ciekawe, ciekawe powiem. O tu zobaczymy jeszcze sobie.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this.
Dobra, tu wszystko już ten. O tu jeszcze możemy sobie przyjrzeć się. Aha. plamy krwi widzę.
Strange. Hard edge of this pool, like something was here and got moved.
Bardzo dziwne.
Still a little sticky.
Nóż, właśnie. Noża jeszcze nie widzieliśmy przede wszystkim.
It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
Is that the same knife you saw in the mirror?
Yeah. I don't know why it's over here.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Właśnie, to jest trochę wszystko dziwne, podejrzane. Tu wszystko już chyba przejrzeliśmy. Tu sobie jeszcze przejrzymy. Regał.
Secondhand paperbacks. Old encyclopedias.
A zobaczymy.
Dusty. No one's read these in a while.
Dobrze wiedzieć. Dobrze wiedzieć. Tu jeszcze nie byliśmy. Właśnie, łóżko w ścianie. Może rozłóżmy go? O!
Sonowa.
Tu mamy jakąś karteczkę, bierzemy ją.
What is that?
A, dobra.
It's stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you. And I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
I should know his face. There are so few of us. I should know his face. Oh my God, Bigby, he's alive!
What? What are you doing here?
Let's get you back up.
Oh. What are you doing here? What's going on?
We found you here, in your chair, with what we thought was a fatal injury. We should call Swinehart, have him take a look at you.
Wait a second on that, Snow. You know who I am?
Yes.
Good. I have a few questions.
Why? What? What's this about?
What happened?
I don't know. I... shit. I shot myself in the heart. Thought I'd be dead by now. It hurts like fucking hell.
Your heart's actually a little more to the center. Probably had a lung.
Great. At least... that's how I think it happened. Things are a little fuzzy. Thought it was a bad dream.
Why did you do it, Lawrence?
I did it because I was ashamed. I couldn't live with myself, knowing I had done that to her. I did what I could to keep her away. But she still worries about me. She comes by, makes sure I'm okay. I'm a fucking burden. I'm useless. I don't want her to have to worry about me anymore. She's better off without me. Without me being here to drag her down. She deserves that. She's been through a lot. I just wish I could have done better by her. She's always been there for me.
Go away.
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife has been killed.
No. No. No, no, no. I knew this would happen.
I'm sorry. I am. But I'm gonna need you to help me find whoever did this. Need to try and remember anything that could possibly help us.
Fucking Georgie.
Kto to jest? Właśnie.
Lawrence.
Do you?
Are you expecting anyone? We'll see who it is.
No, wait. We need to know why whoever's out there is breaking in. I need your help.
What do I do?
Just play dead.
What?
Trust me. You can't move in your condition anyway, so just stay still. The second we figure out what they're here for, Bigby will arrest them. Think about your wife.
Give me back the gun, just in case.
A oni gdzie się schowają? Aha. A kto to jest? Kurde, jaki wielki. Nie wiem, czy teraz mam ten. Kurde, nie wiem, czy teraz mam Holender. O kurde, idzie tu.
Stay here.
No.
Kurde.
Hey, stop. Leave me alone.
O ty kurde. Kurde, nie wiem, które drzwi. Nie te. Oż ty. O ja pierdzielę. Fuck. A, dobra, jest wszystko. Mamy go, czy nie mamy?
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do? You're looking for the woodsman, right? My employer is looking to ask him a few questions, too.
What?
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand?
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
no,
to...
No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Co to za jacyś? Kurde, nie wiem.
You almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you and the other one finished kicking you...
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. We should check in on Toad, see if there's anything there that can get us back on the trail.
Był autozapis, tak? Dobrze, moi drodzy, żeby tutaj nie przedłużać, będziemy się widzieć oczywiście w kolejnym materiale. I cóż, trzymajcie się, do kolejnego. Hej.